Pi here, back with another Valkyria Revelations live stream. Hope you guys are enjoying the story so far, like I am. We're still on chapter 4, I believe, or we're about to start chapter 5. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to the channel for more live streams of our Valkyria Revelations. We will be starting Tekken 7 live stream at some point. No promises that that's gonna happen in a near month. We'll try to finish up as much as we can of we'll get past chapter 5. I don't know how many chapters there are, but we'll continue with this until we finish it, or we'll mix it up between Tekken 7 and this. And yeah, don't forget to hit that bell so you're notified of every stream we have, and let's get started.
This is a true story.
I came across a nice bottle. I wanted to open it with you.
Goodness. Shouldn't you share it with your fellow officers?
No, it has to be you. It'll be wasted on that lot who can only think about promotion. Besides, I feel at ease when I'm with you. You're someone I can trust.
Aww.
What is it?
Did something happen?
Nothing interesting. Just a lot of things at home. I'm surprised you noticed.
When you drink like that, it usually means something happened.
Okay. Not only at home. Things have been busy at work, too.
But you still made time to see me.
Lieutenant Colonel Smirnoff trusted Violet. It's said that she would glean bits of inside information from him, then move on to his fellow officers to find evidence supporting what she learned.
It seems that you visit Ipsaria at every opportunity.
Yes, sire.
Do you miss your motherland?
Ipsaria is Rue's territory that must be reclaimed. It was simply reconnaissance on the enemy.
Be at ease. We merely jest.
Sire, I wish to ask something.
Speak.
For what reason does Your Majesty advocate hegemony?
An amusing inquiry.
Jutland's princes spoke of protecting the people. I was wondering if all who stand atop their domain feel the same.
Such youthful naivete as ever. We assume the role of hegemon, of course, for our own sake.
One's own sake.
Are we not a man born in troubled times? Though life is all too short, we refuse to die before standing atop the world. Each step we take brings us closer to our manifest destiny. We will go anywhere. We would walk over anyone to reach our destination. Ruse, Ipsaria, Jutland, the Valkyria. Even you, everybody, everything exists to follow our divine mandate. It is unlike us to speak so freely. Maxine, it now occurs to us why we took you under our wing. It may be that we see a shadow of our past self within you.
Your Majesty's past?
We too were once second in line to the throne, At the time, Ruse was a small country, lacking in resources and relevance. We, however, held greater ambitions, and so we set about to raise this nation into a hegemony that would span the globe. Around this time, we obtained the Valkyria. Its power would prove to be our first step in following the Way of Kings. Then, to increase our imperial strength, we took control of the neighboring countries, hence the conquest of Ipsiria. Anything that is not a stepping stone is an obstacle to us. Expanding Ruse's territory made it equal to the world powers. Naturally, we have gained many enemies on the road to rule. Deflecting attempts on our life is an everyday occurrence. Though grudges and vendettas surround us, we regret nothing. We shall shoulder the suffering of those who fell before us. It is that unwavering resolve which paves our path of power.
How glorious. His Majesty's unfaltering words always resonate with me. Why then do I feel as if something bothers me?
We place our faith in you, Grand General Maxine.
Thank you, sire. His Majesty's resolve and the hegemony he spoke of, they are noble and without doubt. It speaks to my very being. But I cannot see what lies beyond. After he conquers the world, do happiness and peace wait in the future? Peace.
Our target is here. Glotzen.
This colony's been under the Empire's heel for a while now.
I managed to dig up this interesting story over wine.
Is this information credible?
I got in contact with other officers and found evidence. The Empire's investing heavily in Glotzen to develop a weapon greater than anything we've seen.
With winter ending, they must be gearing up again.
So, we've been cooking up some kick-ass monotech of our own.
Apparently, yours can't even compare, Baz.
As if the Valkyria's not enough. Simply having a powerful weapon at the ready has meaning. It doubles as a demonstration for the major powers, too. However, even it has its limits.
How do you mean?
There's only one Valkyria. It can't appear at multiple locations at once. Accordingly, Ruse must be extremely selective of which battleground to deploy it.
Even with it, they still need the support of strong weapons.
But their alchemic weaponry is still half-baked, right?
That's for sure.
Your boy toy shared a lot with you.
Well, he isn't the type to divulge secrets, but you can thank his stressful home life.
We should destroy this weapon before they finish it.
Agreed. Then, we'll be able to apply even more pressure on the Empire.
At this point, we're just closing up Chapter 4, heading closer to Chapter 5.
Am!
Glad you guys came.
That's my line.
All right, everyone. Let's head back home.
Miss Maria, can we play out here a little longer?
Goodness. You were out here for so long, but you still want to play more?
Let's go home. I'm starving.
We just eat snacks.
You're such a pig.
You can go home. We'll play by ourselves.
No, no. Don't say such mean things.
Please, Miss Maria, can we? Miss Maria! Hey, Miss Maria!
Miss Maria.
How you doing?
For those of you that just joined the stream, we are on our way to Quatsin to destroy a weapon and close off chapter 4.
Have a good one.
Come back anytime.
Soon.
Need something?
What's the matter? We've got a new assignment.
Op details are as follows. That's all.
We're actually running into that many enemies, I think. Hopefully the princess can keep herself from not getting herself killed. We hope.
April 5th. The Jutland army departed for the imperial domain of Glotzen.
Shadows rise as darkness falls.
Yes, it's night.
I wonder, Is the Valkyria as nocturnal as the rumors claim?
They're not rumors. It's intelligence.
Still, to think it was a night owl. But I guess it's not too surprising, what with its image as a reaper.
Tonight's a surprise attack. I'm sure it won't show up.
Let it. I'll just show that thing the business end of all my training. You hear that, Reaper? Bring it on! I'll tussle with you anytime!
Helena, you're being too loud.
Right, Bree.
Pray tell, how certain is this information?
Is there any reason to doubt it?
Nay, not as far as I know. But in that case, should we not avoid combat after dusk?
The only thing we should do is complete our missions and keep an eye out for the Valkyria. Same as always. Doesn't matter when. We won't win the war if we avoid fighting at night.
Huh.
Enough talk.
I mean, she might be running into it, I guess.
Yeah.
Let's do this!
Enemy ahead.
Get lost!
Prove myself.
You got Commander down!
Voice actors are just phenomenal.
You got? All right.
I'm guessing the other guy's burnt to that thing.
This is a sitch.
For now, but we can't let our guard down.
I don't intend on relaxing my guard. But the Empire's being moronic. This isn't even a decent defense.
Maybe we just got too dang strong. Right, Phoebe?
Something seems amiss.
What does?
This feels too easy by far. We have bypassed much tighter security than this, I believe. Tis almost as if we are being invited in.
You heard her. What do you think, Lieutenant?
The Princess is right. They're hardly putting up a fight.
Their numbers match the intel.
Could it be that the intelligence is inaccurate?
It came from a reliable source.
This is unlike you. Have you properly confirmed it?
I'm sure it's been verified.
I was asking Amlet.
What do you suggest we do? Turn back?
If only we could. We cannot ignore the reports of the enemy developing new weaponry.
Then we keep going.
What a pushover.
Intercept the enemy!
Taste my plate!
Who's next?
Going in.
Taste my blade!
Making more anime really contact probably. Possibly. Have you seen the Aki Bento box? Is that's the anime unboxing that I started doing. Reviews. if I have those friends here. Make them. And then reap them and all that stuff. If it's what you guys want to see, then I'll try to get that out for you.
No match for us. End this! No match for us.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
You were doing so well being hidden until now. And it looks like we just skipped the battle.
Huh?
Nothing is here.
Huh?
Well, well. What a sad state this is.
Balderdash! A reliable source, my perfect posterior! How's that crow tasting, Captain Clueless?
You don't think this is a...
Uh-oh.
It's a trap.
Now, let the hunt begin!
Yeah, at least we get another shot killing another Grand General.
There's less enemies that way. There are woods past this encirclement.
It may be another trap,
but it's the only way out. Amlet!
We can't stay here, Captain. We need to split up and head back to the woods.
You're right. Get to the woods and get back to where we rested. Meet back up before dawn.
And if we're late?
We can't wait for stragglers. Come daybreak, we leave.
No.
Criminy, our so-called captain's cold-blooded to the core. Go, go!
So we're gonna fend him off alone. Find some time to sleep.
Engaging!
Reinforcements!
Keep it up!
Down.
this'll do it.
There we go.
Commander down!
Continue to escape this facility.
Reinforcements! Engaging! Rotate them out!
Paying attention to health, oh my gosh. We took so much damage. Oh, don't tell me we have to restart from the very beginning of the mission.
Well done.
That would be stupid.
What's the matter?
Oh, we do have to restart. That's just stupid. Oh, we'll just be skipping the cutscenes for now. We get through. I think we could just run away. I think instead of attacking, we'll try that route. And just run. I think we'll just wrap up chapter 4 today and then we'll start chapter 5 tomorrow. That's what it looks like we'll have time for.
Yeah. Let's do this!
So I thought it only triggers when I run into it, and then when they run into it.
I found them!
There is no other way! You can't run away now. The tides are turning! In the name of
gentlemen! At this point in the mission, it's not
that was my joke.
That all you got?
All right. What our character is doing right now is our trap.
Here they come!
You're ready?
So that's how we switch. Okay. That's gonna be helpful.
No match for us.
Failed this mission. Hopefully we could just run past all our enemies and just escape.
Huh? Nothing is here.
Huh?
Well, well. What a sad state this is.
Balderdash! A reliable source, my perfect posterior! How's that crow tasting, Captain Clueless?
You don't think this is a...
Uh-oh.
It's a trap.
Yeah, I forgot we've seen this already, so I'll skip that too. I need that team into it. Hopefully we can just run past them.
I found them! Take cover! Keep it up!
Just run past them. That made it a little bit easier.
Oh, the thrill of the chase. All units, follow me. Hunt them down.
Just you.
Something wrong with that?
Thank God it's only the princess that we ran into. I thought it was gonna be the prince. you guys don't know who the prince is, go check out our other streams. The other parts.
Sorry.
For what?
The trap. You were right.
Now is not the time to discuss right or wrong. Our first and only priority is escape.
Yes, of course.
That was the first time.
Hmm?
That you apologized to me.
What are you talking about?
Honestly, I am somewhat amazed. Several years have passed since we met at the Institute, but this was the first sorry I've heard from you.
You remember the weirdest things.
For as long as we've known each other, you've always been ahead of me. Even though we were in different classes, it was your name I had to compete with for the top seat and the highest grades. Which is why, during our shared courses, I was curious about your alchemic abilities. Even back then, you were a man of few words.
That's so?
If I may, there was something I wished to ask you.
What's that?
Whenever Hans delivers a report from the battlefront, each time he mentions the death toll, you look so sad.
Casualties are hardly pleasant news.
But of course, I can barely stand to hear about good people getting hurt, or worse. Yet your reaction is different. I can scarcely describe it. You seem pained. Even at the Institute of Alchemy, you were always so tense, never letting anyone get close. I visited the Institute the other day to see the professor.
Professor Charlotte? Why?
Because I... I wanted to ask how to improve my alchemic ability. Amlet, have you been attuned to Ragnite since you were a child?
Why do you ask?
I want to be strong like you. I wanted to know how to heighten my power over mana.
I don't know. I've always had this power.
Typical anime protagonist. Born with powers.
An ambush.
Oh, jeez.
I cannot believe we allowed so many to surround us.
Oh, I think we get
a
chance.
The hunt grows most exciting once you've cornered your prey.
This man is so annoying. Why?
Give you rocks. Let's end this.
In the name of gentleness.
You ready?
Out of my way.
Ready?
killed two more than three.
Their numbers are rising.
Who's next?
Turn the tides!
Monosage.
Taste my pain! You are not alone!
I'll never forgive you, rot! Watch this!
happen.
Machine complete. Finally.
Mission complete.
Good thing we got done. Chapter 4.
As expected.
If you didn't, it would be like a 3 hour. No. 3 or 4 hour stream. Jeez. Knowing this. This was the best idea ever. So tomorrow would be Chapter 5.
My, alchemists really are the most dangerous game of all. I'd better treat this wild goose chase like a monster hunt. All units retreat! Return to base! Or what's left of it.
We made it.
Somehow we did.
Sun's almost up. Let's go.
Oh, we could have took him out. Alan, you just had to pull out your gun and just shoot him. Honestly. Got the commander. That would be the easiest thing right there. I don't know why we didn't do it.
It's morning.
Well then, time to go. Chop chop, captain's orders.
Of all people, it's those two who didn't make it.
So, what's the call?
I'm waiting.
Me too!
So will I.
Hmm?
Are you gonna disobey the captain's orders, Lieutenant?
The rest of you go. I'll find the princess on my own.
If we're gonna wait, we should stay here. We can't afford to miss them.
I'll stay. Everyone, please go look for the captain and the princess.
We better split between those who are going to stay and the search party.
Good grief. All right, I'll be on the search party.
Count me in. If Fifi's nearby, I'll sniff her out for sure.
Oh, jeez.
What the dickens? Why, I never...
Of course. They're an integral part of Vanergen.
First, the search party should...
Hold up. Someone's coming.
What are you doing, Bloom? Hide! It's the captain!
Fifi! I'm sorry to have worried you, Sarah.
Sarah's like a little doggy.
I'm glad you're safe. I told you not to wait.
It was my call. I accept responsibility for disobeying orders.
Nuh-uh! I was totally gonna wait for Fifi, no matter what!
Me too. I said we should wait.
If you say that, all of us are guilty.
Well, maybe not Isaac, right?
That's right. Isaac was the only one who was a good soldier.
For once.
So true. He's a model military man. We could all learn from him.
Odds bodkins, what are you ragamuffins ragging on me for? I did nothing wrong.
We know. It's a joke, lad. A joke.
Well then.
I'll deal with you all back at base.
But beg pardon? But it was for our sakes that they...
That doesn't mean I'm not grateful for what you did. Thank you, all of you. Let's go.
Yes.
Vi's gonna hear, not gonna hear the end of this from Amlet. Amlet. I still can't pronounce his name right.
The way the media reported the Battle of Glotzin was the complete opposite for Jutland and the Ruzi Empire. Jutland had reported that they destroyed the enemy base and successfully escaped a large besiegement.
Yes, the people had no idea that they were lured into a trap. And meanwhile, at the Ruzi Empire...
How is it teaching us so much what's happening through the Empire? That's the one thing I don't get about the story. She's able to tell all the facts of the Ruzian Empire.
Comrades, Ruz has succeeded in routing the Jutish invasion. The end of winter brings with it the time of awakening. A new beginning for the Ruzi Empire. This huge victory lays an imperial foundation upon which we promise to rebuild our motherland back to eternal greatness.
This game kind of sounds like Russia, if you think about it. It has the R and U.
Then the time of awakening.
Sounds like Britain.
That is when you mortals cast away the Azure power. However, such a time will never come to pass. Young, fleeting mortals, you will never see the twilight.
That could be Miss
Maria. For I will end everything.
Like, it was no coincidence that, like, the whole part when the Valkyrian woke up, and then, like, Miss Maria's orphanage being destroyed. And that means Miss Maria is probably the new Valkyria. That's what they needed her for. That's why all the other stuff is similar.
I'm so sorry, Am. The only consolation is that you came back safely.
Violet, don't meet with your contact for a while.
No can do. On the contrary, he'll suspect me if I don't.
Gotta side with Saul here. I might have been trying to flesh out spies. Like you.
But he's a source of information.
It's for your own good.
Am, do you agree with the others too?
Of course. Can't do this without you, Vi.
Oh, you're making me tear up. Thanks for worrying, everyone. But I'm going to maintain contact with him.
Vi, you're gonna get yourself in trouble.
The operation was a success.
Yes, it was.
To think scattering information would produce such results. Now to expose these vermin infesting our country. Treat every person you meet as an enemy.
Okay, I was thinking, like, this whole Empire thing is like similar to like Europe based on that. Much of the name of the four major powers.
Are you in pain, comrade?
It's not as bad as it looks, and I was so close to getting rid of that meddlesome princess.
Focus on recovering for the Nods.
Words can't describe my shame, sire.
Jutland will attempt to recover from their blunder at Glotzen as soon as they are able. However, it's obvious how an operation that is rushed will turn out.
Yes, but with winter ending, we can finally take the initiative, Your Majesty.
Ha.
Councilman Kallenberg.
Yes?
My name is Godovil IV,
Ah, you.
I take it the captain's told you about me.
Let's move to another location. This isn't the place for our discussion.
The more I look into you all, the heavier it weighs on my heart. I know what you're doing is morally questionable at best, but I can't help but understand.
Then why not leave it at that? Kindly stop looking into us. We chose this path in order to move forward. I'd appreciate if you continue your missions under Amlet, especially if you care for your country.
I intend to.
We don't need anyone's sympathy.
Maybe that's what you need, Saul. Right? I guess that's in the chapter 4. If this is the end of chapter 4, we will be back with chapter 5 tomorrow, around the same time as the other ones, probably like 2, maybe 4 or 5. I'll just check with the glossary to make sure I am right.
You're That's quite the end studious. Of chapter 4. How splendid.
It should be the end of chapter 4.
You're quite studious. How splendid.
Yep, it is the end of chapter 4. So we will be ending our stream right here with all winter being ending and whatnot. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget that little bell so you're notified of every time we have a stream going up or any other videos such as my Akibento unboxing videos that happen like once a month. But this time it was like twice a month because our Mystic box came a little late. But our Teamwork box came in on time. So if you guys want any other type of content, like with Lobster Owl suggesting like we do some more reviews on like certain animes is what I'm thinking of what he's saying. And yeah, so looking forward to that at some point when I have enough time to actually do some research and watch more certain animes to recommend and whatnot. And probably get a better camera so we could do like a better recording set and whatnot. So yeah, don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, the bell, you know the deal. And as always guys, we'll see you in the next stream tomorrow. And so peace out.